In the Middle East, U.S. airstrikes hit three facilities in Iraq, including a weapons storage facility housing armed drones and missiles. Other strikes took down two Houthi missiles that are said to have posed, quote, an imminent threat. U.S. officials say they're not looking to escalate conflict in the region, but add they are fully prepared to take further measures to protect Americans and American facilities.